video, give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed, go ahead and subscribe, all right? So let's go ahead and get started. I purchased this duck bag here off of Dooney and Bourke website. I love this charm here. I really like that. I like it sit like that on the bag. This is it. It has a pocket in the back. Nice duck in the front. And this leather right here, this is the Timor brown color. It's the inside. And the strap is not on here because I fixed it where I can wear it as a fanny pack. And I got this idea from a YouTuber. I can't think of her name, but if you go on YouTube and you put in duck bag, you'll be able to see her video. How she changed into a fanny pack. So here's the strap. Here. Fingers are not working for me. Okay. So, click on to the other side here, like that. That's what it looks like. Just get whatever you need. And just let it snap back because it's a magnetic closure. Like that. Super solid. When I saw her video, I was like, that's a great idea. Because I was thinking to myself, why can't Dooney and Bourke make a fanny pack bag? I'd love to have one. Now I do. Alright. And my next bag. I'll unbox it. Like I said, I'll unbox it. Here it is. This is the Dooney and Bourke medium satchel or large satchel now. And the color bone. She's not always smooth, but I like her. She looks good to me. I have a smile. Medium satchel and the pebble leather. So she looks like that's the body. Yeah, two medium satchel, large satchel, medium satchel. Yeah, that's what they call it. Oh, I'm sorry. It's the large satchel in the color plum wine. So, large satchel and plum wine, large satchel and bone. Quarantine leather. My gorgeous duck bag, first duck bag. I really, really love this. Let's see. Can I show you what I did? I'm sorry. But like I said, it's another video on how to do this. I'm gonna try to show you if it'll work right. So this is how the strap came, of course. So what I did is this side here, I just fold it into this like this. Try to detail as sharp as I can. And then I just wrapped it around a few times. Say about four, I guess. And then I take this and go through the hole. Tighten it up. And then I'm going to do this side too. Let's see. Let's see. Take this side here and go through this loop. Turn up like that. That's what it looked like. Let's see if I can put it back on so it'll look back against the body. Still a little rusty, but you know, I somewhat got it. But yeah, this one do YouTube and put it in a duck bag, and her video will pop up and she will show you better than I just did how to do it if you choose to wear it as a fanny pack, fanny bag, whatever you want to call it. Yep, I did good. Okay, let me pull my shirt up. See what it looks like. And the shirt is in the way. Let's see what this side looks like. Should have turned it up a little bit more, but you get the idea. And I'm gonna unhook it. So you can see the strap is fine. It's not messed up or anything like that. You still can wear it as a crossbody bag. See? The strap, well, actually goes like this, but it's fine. All right, sorry about that. So, if you like the video, give it a thumbs up. And if you like seeing my video, don't forget to hit that bell button. If you haven't subscribed, go ahead and subscribe. All right, so have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.